Ayahuasca can be seen as a doorway, a link between the dimensions. It can give you all kinds of, let's say, shamanic information. It can give you a look into the animal world, the spirit world, the world of insects, the world of plants, the world of minerals, the galactic world, the cosmic perspective. And ayahuasca is like a deep immersion into that kind of experiential understanding of unity. And this unity is liberating. It's a transforming experience. Ayahuasca teaches that we are it, we are nature, we are not separate from it.
I was.